Good evening, everyone. A very warm and happy new year to you all. Today, there is a breaking session going on in IHM Jaipur. My name is Arjun Sharma. So, today we are going to make breadsticks. The origin of breadsticks is from Italy. Breadsticks is a basic recipe of bread. It consists of 5 ingredients. The first one is flour, second is salt, third is yeast, fourth is cubes of butter, and fifth is water. So the method of making breadsticks is, first we take flour, then we'll add the cubes of butter and salt. So what we have to do is, we have to make a short crust dough from butter and flour, because we don't have to introduce gluten in the flour. It's a short crust method. So now the butter is incorporated in the flour. Why don't we use melted butter? Because we don't want the butter to get melted in the flour. The butter will melt when it is in the baking. So this is done. What we'll do next is, we'll add yeast to it. Yeast will help this dough to get ferment. We don't have to do the big amount of fermentation in the process. So that's why we are not using that much of yeast, just a little bit of yeast. We'll mix properly. Now everything has been incorporated well, so we'll add a bit of water for the binding. Is about to get finished. You can see it's little structure is little breaky, however we don't have to make the gluten in it, that's why it is. It's a short crust dough, just need for 2 to 3 minutes more. This is the final dough. We'll give it a rest for at least 15 to 20 minutes so that the butter, which is melted because of the heat of the palm, it will restructure itself, and then we'll sheet, and then we'll proof, and then we'll bake. So the dough has taken a rest for a while, and you can see the structure of the dough. So what we'll do is, we'll sheet it so that it gets plain. Dust little bit of flour so that your dough doesn't stick to the table. So our main motto for the folding is so that the all sides are even. Just little bit of flour both the sides. So as you can see now, the dough is quite clean, evenly rolled. Check the thickness. It should not be more than 3.5 mm and not less than 3 mm. So now we'll cut into small strips. So now we are applying oil on the tray. Now arrange your sticks in a proper manner. Stretch little bit, not much.
Ready.
So we are done. Now we'll keep this tray in the proofing chamber. We will keep this tray in the proofing chamber. It will take around 20 to 25 minutes. So the bread sticks have been proven evenly. Now we'll put the cut and we'll put in the baking. The baking temperature would be 220 to 230 degrees Celsius and the baking time would be 8 to 12 minutes. So this is the final product for the breadsticks. You can do the plating as well like this. Thank you for watching the video. Stay safe, stay blessed.